Dimitris Diamantidis, caught on a mismatch, takes Jawai on the fake inside, steps back, 8 seconds left, knocks down the go-ahead three-pointer to put Panathinaikos in front. They held on for a 65-66 victory. What a move, what a shot by the man who is Panathinaikos' leader for the last several years. There he puts down another one, former MVP Dimitris Diamantidis, with the game winner in an incredibly tense situation.